My AGEAA family, community, fellow alumni, students, and friends. My name is Sol Girard, ALB 2018 Computer Science Concentrator who specialized in data science. I am your Vice President of the Board of Directors for Harvard Extension School Alumni Association. Thank you, fellow alumni, for your participation in this election. We are full steam ahead in the fall semester at Harvard despite COVID, and also full steam ahead with our board work. The key in the next 2 years will be to implement and perform a holistic and comprehensive execution of our HEAA strategy that the previous board was able to bring to fruition for all of us. Your vote elected an impressive group of individuals for our board of directors with outstanding skills that we are putting to work immediately for our community, concentrating in the execution of the strategy. The goal is to develop community across borders, across areas of concentration, and across beliefs, and to come together as alumni with the same ground truths that brought us all to our impressive school while connecting in a one Harvard community. For this crucial step in our alumni journey, our board has new areas of focus: lifetime learning and career support, marketing and communications, global alumni engagement, development and advancement, all coming together with our alumni awards team. There will be opportunities for sharing expertise via events, so keep us informed of your accomplishments and your journeys. Last week, for example, I did a keynote talk for Harvard Business School Global Online Community on digital transformation as a keystone for corporations to survive the COVID-19 economy. So keep the communication open. You are our alumni body, and we all stand on the shoulders of one another. There will also be opportunities for volunteering in board committees as well as mentoring. We all have experiences and genius to share. For all of you who have connected with me via LinkedIn and I have provided mentoring advice, now this is your opportunity to give back to our community around the world with our new board committees. Our events for 2021-2022 are getting scheduled, so make sure to check our events page in this website. We will have an author spotlight series with the inaugural event highlighting Tom Nichols. Additional to local chapter gatherings and alumni spotlights, we also have global events Harvard-wide, organized by the HEAA and the HEAA Midwest chapter. So connect with us. Bookmark this page so you are always up to date. And as travel returns, we have plans to relaunch our Global Harvard Extended in-person events with Dean Nancy Coleman, as well as in-person events in our local HEAA chapters. Also, remember to take a moment to update your Harvard alumni profile. And most of all, stay in touch. We want to hear from you. Thank you, HEAA community and my fellow alumni.